On the 21st of April, 1865, 3:31 left Washington for Lincoln's last train ride. Cannons boomed, the bonfires burned, the evergreens were gray. 3:31 in the morning sun, the hearse that journey made. Country's helm through the bitter war that seemed of little good. But held by the bullet of John Wilkes Booth as the battle died away, his guiding spirit to reconcile why absence brought dismay. See that train coming, boys, rolling down the main. Draped in black, she won't be back. It's Lincoln's funeral train. With a portrait of a martyred man shot down by a traitor. Now toll the bell and bid farewell to the great emancipator.
Let it go. We've got to let. Thousand years.